Here we go, 113s.
In a flat here, you get your turn.
At 120 on that two, Gregory McNeil of Wyoming wins by 40.
Stefanelli on top here. This is 113 matches brought to you by defensive.
On your toes, get him flat. You'll get
Barbara
your turn.
Tack his elbow
now. Tack his elbow.
So Blair, 6-0 lead by David McCallum. Big ball. Nathan Tahadi. Tahadi. Seconds. Right now, misses Stefanelli. Stefanelli.
You whistle. Hey, what's up?
To get in action, the first takedown. This is just super wow.
Good job, Nace.
Stefanelli two. Oh no, we're gonna have 1 second left. Still
one time
three.
Nice
So now 10 seconds. up and out.
Inside knee forward, turn your hips out. Hey, a little sprint, 10 seconds sprint. Little sprint. Go.
Couple of 10 seconds, Stefanelli not going to one. It's going to be typical of Stefanelli's choice. Seefeldt's got two takedowns. Was unable to escape. A shot by Stefanelli. 40 seconds remains here. And 35 now. From that block now for Seefeldt. Seefeldt going to have to try and score here. Stefanelli took the shot there. Another shot. Stefanelli has a double. Now he isolates to a single. Heads down. Got to pick away for his head. Right or left. He lets Seefeldt score, so around 15 seconds remains. And stalemate, we're going to get a restart here. 13 seconds remains. So Seefeldt scored a two left-handed head inside single. He's going to do it again. Looks like he's kind of hanging out here for overtime now, though. And then Stefanelli in a battle here. Runs out of 10 seconds, 5 now. And overtime.